Our souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been nasty. They were kidding when they called me welcome, witch. But you'll find out nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True? Yeah. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And him they said, please don't laugh. I used to be half of a miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
This one longing to be better.
That one wants to get the girl.
And do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor, unfortunate souls,
so sad, so true.
They come flocking to my port and cry,
spouses, the please!
And I help them! Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break them across the hall. I've had the other blade from the hole I've been a saint. Those poor unfortunate souls. I have a spell that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Before the sun sets on the third day, you gotta go on the Hornsy Crew to kiss you. If you do, you'll stay human forever. If I don't, then you'll turn back into a mermaid and your soul will be mine forever. Life's a tough choice, ain't it? Of course, there is one more thing, my fee.
But I don't have any.
I'm not asking for much.
Only your voice. My voice? But if I give away my voice, how can I ever...
You have the books, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul, go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your books. You've got to pay its toll. Take a gulp and take the lap. Go ahead, achieve your goal. Thoughts and jets and now I've got a voice. The boss he's on. Beluga, Sabuga, come winds of the Caspian.